Hello, it's Dan Ball. I've been playing No Man's Sky all week, and as much as I wanted to have nothing bad to say about it, I've got three bad things to say about it. Let's go.
1. Bad port.
First of all, more than any game I've ever played on PC, No Man's Sky is obviously a shoddy phoned-in PS4 port. When you first start the game, it's locked at 30 FPS by default. Why in 2016 would any game be locked on PC at 30 FPS? That's the sort of thing you get on consoles or on shitty PC ports. Oh yeah, it is a shitty PC port. Now of course you can go into the options and remove the cap on the frame rate, but it just shows the amount of attention to detail that's been put into this port for PC gamers, i.e. apparently none. Likewise, the default field of view is so small that it's clearly intended for people sitting across the room from their console, not for PC gamers like me, who like to have their face squashed into their screens when they play. Now, I was lucky enough not to have the same issues that many PC gamers have had when they booted up the game, but even for me, it's crashed so hard on occasion that Windows has just given up completely and turned itself off. That doesn't even happen when I watch Leafy's channel.
Look at this, this is not paused. I moved the mouse. Nothing happens. These two monitors have turned off. Not only that, but this is the actual power button on my PC tower. That's not even responding. That's how badly No Man's Sky has crashed.
2. Stupid interface!
The interface is awful, and for some reason, a number of the buttons require you to hold down the mouse for like half a second before it does anything. Not all of the buttons, mind you, just some of the buttons. And it's like a little mini game working out which ones you have to hold down the mouse for half a second, or which games you have to click instantaneously. Because on the ones that you do have to click instantaneously, if you hold down the mouse for half a second, they don't bloody do anything. It makes no sense. Unless you want to think of remembering which buttons take however long to press as some sort of mini puzzle game that definitely adds to the value and makes it worth $60. But if you add up all the time that you've spent pressing buttons and holding them down rather than just clicking the mouse, you'll realise you've actually wasted as much time as you have by watching this video. I've got no idea why they made these delayed button presses a design choice. They've tried to fix something that wasn't broken, and in the process, they've broken it.
3. Tiny inventory. Inventory.
Now, in all fairness, Sean Murray has pointed out that No Man's Sky is supposed to be a chill game, where you walk around collecting plants and minerals. But in a game where one of the only things you can do is walk around, pick things up and put them in your pockets, it seems an odd choice to have made the pockets so fucking small. You can't go on long, explorative, immersive excursions to find things in this game without having to ditch most of the things you find in order to make space for the new things you find. Now, I like games where you walk around and collect plants and minerals, so it's not a big deal for me. But I can imagine that someone who saw the E3 gameplay preview trailer full of dense vegetation, giant predators smashing through the trees in pursuit of stampeding herds of prey, and squadrons of interweaving fighter craft attacking giant fleets of spaceships, would quite easily expect the game to be something like Mass Effect Safari Edition. And it isn't Mass Effect Safari Edition. At the moment, it's a somewhat good-looking walking simulator with a pointlessly enormous universe mechanic that works a lot better in theory than in practice. There is the potential for No Man's Sky to evolve into a great game, but it's not there yet. Now, having got all that negativity out of my system, here's a song that I wrote before I played the game that encapsulates exactly how I wanted to feel when I played it. And maybe if they fix those problems one day, I will feel like this.
Of all the gin joints in all the towns in all the world in all the galaxies, you had to be the one into which I've been hurled.
In the distance, one little man sits on the fringe of a wondrous expanse. Physics, math, leave nothing to chance. Binary beats make numbers dance on a map as vast as a lack of understanding of even the spot you stand in. A fast nail your map to the mass. Pieces of eight bit that to drift past. Digit to data drifting in space. Just sit and wait to be diligently saved in the atlas and graphs and collated in ways. Not even NASA could track. I'm Charles Darwin as he lands at the Galapagos, encountering a 1,000-pound winged dog.
Line of nose and science.
Keep your enemies close.
iridescent, opalescent, so pearlescent. I'm getting a bit too messy. 3-4, 3-4, kilometers to the floor. Wee, four, me, I'm enthralled with all of the flora fauna before me. I thought I'd fall on the floor, forced to the floor, fall on the fall on forevermore. What a terrible thought to be four before terraforming, exploring forest through foreign forms. Far is born, flower and thorn. I found about a thousand kinds, and now I find a thousand more. I didn't forget them, they're hidden, fluorescent, forbidden, effervescent. I'm getting a bit too messy. If I am fortunate enough to find a formula for all the stuff the sky will fall from up above, I'm flying for the love. We need a clean solution. No matter whatever you believe in, you should see through to the conclusion. Human beings have been a nuisance, an abusive stream of evolution. Views that seem to disagree are surely leading you to ruin through and through. We need to do away with the delusion that the universe is merely here for amusement. Hear the music, it's a mutagen, a new to men's illusion. Every creature's doomed for use through what we do to them. Cease taking previous mistakes and reproducing them. Let's clean the slate, wipe the canvas and make the painted pictures again.
No man's sky.
Climb in your seat, close the window
and fly.
Rise up now, go
and find.
While life thrives, look low
and high.
Leave behind a gleaming line of
nose and signs.
Keep your enemies close, see foes
and fly.
For your life until you're home
and dry.
Avert your eyes from solar glowing
lamp.
Hope you've enjoyed that. I've been Dan Ball. You can get that song on any of your favourite music services, iTunes, Spotify, Google Play, and the Pirate Bay.
Dan Ball!
Google Play.
Oh, watch over me. Why you choose who you're going to be? Oh, watch over me. Why you show?
And again, it's crashed.